you get your inspiration to compose it?
Well, it's being in tune with the greater universe, feeling that the earth has its past, present, and future. But my music actually is reaching outward, not being a part of the past, or the present, or the future.